James Buchanan, the 15th president, was a gifted lawyer with many friends. He badly wanted to become president, but he regretted taking the job. The United States was deeply divided over slavery. Buchanan blamed the problems on anti-slavery activists. He said he was personally against slavery, but was required as president to defend pro-slavery interests. His position pleased no one. In the last weeks of his term, 7 slaveholding states left the Union. Buchanan said the Constitution did not give him the power to stop them. A few months later, the Civil War began, and James Buchanan disappeared from public life.